The fans stood dressed for the dance. They were ready to go. But when it came time to leave, their bait didn't show.
It hurts. It hurts. I'm not going to tell you what it hurts, but it hurts.
Such is the Ballad of the Indians fan. It's a story of love that is lost long before it began.
Yeah, it hurts. It hurts bad.
Yes, this is a baseball team that wined and dined us with play that we thought was light years behind us.
Belliard, great play.
Oh, what an out at second base. That is unbelievable.
They made the inconceivable achievable and our dreams again believable. But just as we all joined in on the chorus, it all unraveled before us.
They kind of got our feelings like we're so excited to get to where we're at, and then it's shut off just like that.
Was it the sun in the sky, countless missed RBI? Or was it the cover of this week's SI? What caused their bats to go blank and leave their fans overwrought?
Not enough gas in the tank. That's my thought.
Whatever the reason, it is now the end of the season. Dashed are the hopes of going all the way. Our hunt for October lasted till its second day. And many don't want to hear,
wait till next year.
Just give us our space, let us cry in our beer. I know we'll come around, we're that kind of town. Even at the end of the game, the fans showed you can't keep them down.
Even though they lost today, everybody stood up for them, and I had to just stand there myself, even though I wished it went further.
That's why she believes something soon will occur. We'll calm down and admit what we feel deep inside. Even though it hurts a lot now, it really was one heck of a ride.